PrEP, which stands for pre-exposure prophylaxis, is a way to help reduce one's own risk of developing an HIV infection. And it works through either a daily oral pill or through a monthly injection. And before we break down how that drug works, let's look at what HIV does inside of one's body. HIV targets the immune system, and within there, white blood cells. But it's even more specific than that, as it targets a subset known as T cells, or CD4 T cells. And these cells are really important for mounting an immune response against a foreign pathogen. So HIV is able to hide inside of these T cells and avoid the immune system. But PrEP takes advantage of that information, and it has two drugs within that tablet or injection that are able to actually form a barrier around our T cells. So if an individual is on PrEP and they come in contact with the HIV virus, that HIV virus is not able to bypass that barrier, and therefore it's not able to infect those T cells, and it will be cleared from the body. So individuals who are taking PrEP according to its specific regimen have about a 92% decreased chance of having an HIV infection. And when one is on PrEP, it does require continual monitoring and checkups by one's physician. So if you want more information about HIV and PrEP, a great place to start is with your primary care provider.